our elections with the goal will be one day voting with paper ballots and voter ID. And you can do that for 9% of the cost. Yeah, paper, it sounds a little crazy, but paper, it's called Watermark. They have such secure paper now that it's actually a very complex instrument. But the paper today is incredible. And you can do paper ballots, same day voting. Think of it. You can do a voter ID. It costs you 9% of what this other stuff that they do is. They have all the stuff that they say, we should be able to know the final count in 2 weeks from now. You ever see where they need 2 weeks to count? With the paper ballots, you know, France did it because they couldn't do mail-in ballots because they turned out to be totally corrupt. Mail-in voting is totally corrupt. Get that through your head. The most important. And in France, they did mail-in voting and they gave it up because it was so corrupt. They went to paper ballots, same-day voting, voter ID. They had 36 million votes. By 10 o'clock in the evening, everything was done. They had a winner, Macron. They had a loser. Went home, and they started working the next day. There was no complaints, and there was no problems, and there was no anything going through the air. There was nothing. They had same-day voting and voter ID. They want paper, highly sophisticated paper. 9%. You'll save a fortune, 9%. And you'll have your answer by 10 o'clock in the evening. But until then, Republicans must win. If you took the 10 worst presidents in the history of the United States and added them up, they would not have done near the destruction to our country as Joe Biden, Crooked Joe, and the Biden administration have done. If you want to save America, then you must vote. You must go and vote. Remember, the primary is Tuesday, February 27th. We need you to get out and vote to set the stage for America. So remember this, there's a date that's very important. It's November 5th. November 5th. That's a very important day. Everything in our lives should be aimed to that day. Because that's the day we're going to make our country great again. All over the world. So in 2 weeks, get out of you watch South Carolina, how we're doing there. We're doing great. We're up about 30 to 35 points on a governor who was not really very popular. And in conclusion, from Marquette to Denver, from Grand Rapids to Detroit, we got to watch Detroit. We gotta watch Detroit. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. They had such horrible abuse. You know, they had more ballots. You know this? They had more ballots than they had voters. You know that? Gee. And they didn't want to, you know, go into that. And from Warren to Waterford Township. Waterford Township, beautiful. We stand on the shoulders of red-blooded Michigan patriots who laid the railroads, worked the factories, tilled the fields, forged the steel, fought the battles, and won the victories, and built the Motor City, and made America into the greatest and most powerful nation anywhere in the world. But now we are a nation in decline. Very sad. We're a nation in decline. We're a failing nation. We're a nation that has lost its confidence, willpower, and strength. We're a nation that has lost its way. But we are not going to allow this horror to continue. We're not going to allow it. And remember, Michigan, if we win Michigan, we win the whole ballgame. Don't let them cheat. 3 years ago, we were a great nation, and we will soon be a great nation again. It was hardworking patriots like your patriots. I mean, here it is, you're freezing your ass off. Hard-working patriots like you who built this country, and it's hard-working patriots like you who are going to save our country. We will fight for America like no one has ever fought before. With you at my side, we will demolish the deep state. We will expel the warmongers from our government. We will drive out the globalists. We will cast out the communists, Marxists, and Fascists. We will throw out the sick political class that hates our country, that truly do, they hate our country. We will round the fake news media. We will evict crooked Joe Biden from the White House on November 5th, 2024. Please remember that. The great silence of Jordan is rising like never before. And under our leadership, the forgotten man and woman will be forgotten no longer. We are one movement. You know, we're the greatest movement in the history of our country. Make America great again. When Biden says, oh, we have to stop MAGA, MAGA, I'd like to say, you know what MAGA stands for? You would have no idea. MAGA, I don't know. That's not a fair question. And then the anchors would protect them. You shouldn't ask them a question like that. No, no. I'd say, you know what MAGA stands for? No, please tell me. Make America great again. That's what it's like. And together we will make America powerful again. We will make America wealthy again. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again.